Hello friend, my name is Shyam Rathore, and in this video we will understand Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999. As per name, the role of foreign exchange management is the management of inward and outward transactions in India in foreign currency. Okay, so it's play very big roles to managing the currency. So we will understand and read this. The Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999, FEMA, is an act of the Parliament of India. Okay, this is act of the Parliament of India for what? To consolidate and amend the law related to foreign exchange with the objective of facilitating external trade. What is the objective? Facilitating the external trade and payment, for promoting the orderly development and maintenance of foreign exchange market in India. This is also the another word, promoting the orderly development and maintenance of the foreign exchange market in India. Okay, so these are the basic definitions, and we go to next. The introductions. We need to also need to know the introduction of it. Foreign exchange control was the first introduced in the September 1939 under Defense of India rules. Okay, it was the only control, foreign exchange control. Okay, under the Defense of India rule, Foreign Exchange Regulation Act was introduced in 1947. These were the later replaced by the Foreign Exchange Regulation Act, FERA, in 1973. FERA was very strictly and even has no provision for enforcement. FERA was not suitable in the new and liberal economy. We can understand that it was prepared in such way that the economy is not open the time, so the rules are based on the old policy, like investor cannot come in India and invest for opening new organizations, new business. Okay, so it was replaced, okay? Thus it was replaced by the Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999, which come into effect from 1st June 2000. RBI play a key role in the management of foreign exchange. In this, RBI is the main, control the all the transaction and manage the record the all import, export, not only goods but services also. If you go to next, there is a thing mentioned, the meaning. What is the meaning of it? Foreign Exchange Management Act stands for the Foreign Exchange Management Act. It is a soft, liberal and simplified law that aimed at boosting foreign trade. The aim is boosting the foreign trade and investment more in tune with the country's new economy environment of the globalization of India economy. To keep the pace with the globalizations to entire world, this rule has come in favor of the importer exporters. Okay, if we go to next, the major provisions of FEMA is mentioned here. What are these? We will understand one by one. First, free transaction on the current account subject to reasonable restriction that may be imposed. That free transaction on current account. In current account, the foreign currency can you can do inward or outward transactions without permission of the government or RBI. But you need to inform as evidence. Okay. If you go to next, RBI control over capital account and transactions. Okay, RBI control capital account here. Okay, control over the realizations of export proceed. The realization of export means remittance, inward remittance means foreign currency come in India. So control over, okay, on of the export proceed. Next, dealing in the foreign exchange through authorized person like a authorized dealer, money changer act. Just like some banks are the authorized dealer in case of inward and outward currency transfer. Okay, just like we importer or exporter, then definitely we need to do such transactions. So we need a authorized dealer who will help in this. And whatever we do transactions in inward and outward, definitely we need to submit the evidence against that shipment or transactions to RBI. If you go to next, appeal provision including special director. Okay, this is also the provisions. Next, director of enforcement. Next, any person may sell or draft foreign exchange without prior permissions can later on inform RBI. This make it more positive feature. Just like the positive feature, if you want to buy some goods or something, some essential thing we need to import, then for that we need to pay some foreign currency. So we can do this without permissions, but later we need to submit evidence as we earlier discussed. So now we go to next. What are the guidelines of FEMA? Foreign Exchange Management Act, in short, FEMA is an act that provides guideline for the free flow of foreign exchange in India. We need to understand here, the guideline, it's provided guidelines, means rules and regulations for the free flow of the foreign exchange in India. Okay, it has brought a new management regime for foreign exchange consistent with the emerging framework of World Trade Organizations. Okay, emerging framework is for the favor of the peoples. Okay, like a people want, and some people in are like investor and they want to invest. So for that, this is a very good regime, good policies. Okay, which is also frame and integrated with the World Trade Organizations. If you go to next, there is a main feature also mentioned here. We will study this. The main feature of Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999. It gives power to central government to regulate the flow of payment to and from persons situated outside the countries, which we earlier discussed. The person to and from means inward and outward transactions in the different currencies. So the regulation of power, this regulation power gives by the Foreign Exchange Management to the central government for regulating this framework. Okay, now all financial transactions concern foreign securities or exchange cannot be carried out without the approval of FEMA. All financial transactions for the concern of securities, all exchange transactions cannot be carried out without approval of Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999. Okay, so these are the very important we need to understand if we are importer and exporter. So we need to follow as per guidelines of central government and then the power of its. We need to understand the things, how it's work and what are the role and responsibility. So guys, we have understand this. In next video we will come a new knowledge. So be connect with this channel for the good knowledge. Thank you, bye bye for watching this video. Thank you again.